don't really want me to pick you up. It's pouring out there. I'm soaked. You only think that you want a cuddle. But you're gonna be so pissed at me if I do. Come here. I can't pick you up yet. Come on. There's everybody. Did you already put on the bed? What about you? Why aren't you asleep? Are you hungry? Or were you waiting up for me? Here, come here. I'll get you a snack. But shh. Don't tell. Oh, I knew it. It's no wonder you're hungry. I wouldn't want to eat this dry food either. Psst. Off the counter. Here. You can have this little snack right here. But remind me to hide the evidence before morning, okay? I'm going to bed. Good night, kitty. Hey. Are you awake? Don't freak out if you can hear me. It's just me. Sorry, I'm getting in late. You're asleep. Can't believe you say that you don't snore. You are lucky I love you so much. And you're lucky that my phone is dead. I'm just gonna steal your charger for a little bit. And I'll put your phone back on charge. But just so you know, I could be taking some seriously damning videos of you snoring right now. Oh, hey, shh. It's okay, it's me. Hi. Everything's okay. I'm just getting in. It's just me. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to wake you up. Did I scare you? I was just telling you goodnight. Oh, I'm sorry. No, I was just saying hi to you on my way to get changed. In case you were awake and heard me come in, I didn't want to scare you. Yeah, I'm sorry. Bye. Let me go put on some pajamas first, okay? I know, it is pouring out there. I'm soaked. Can you tell? No, I'm gonna get the bed all wet. Let me change first. Do you mind if I borrow a t-shirt? I know. Can you feel how cold my hands are? They're shaking. Just let me get dried off first, and then I'll come to bed. I know. Traffic was so bad that I almost turned around. But nothing sounded better than climbing into bed with you. I'll get ready quick. Promise. No, you stay right here. I'll tuck in. You sounded like you were sleeping good. No. Of course you don't snore. That's exactly how I can tell. You were sleeping like a log. I'm sorry that it took me so long to get here. It's storming pretty bad. My phone died on the drive. It's okay. I've got it charging now. I stole yours. Just for a little bit. I'll put your phone back on in a couple minutes. I just wanted to get a little bit of juice in it in case my mom or someone had texted. Yeah, they're okay. Everybody's okay. Are you sleepy? What time did you go to bed? You've been asleep for long? You didn't think I was still coming? I'm sorry. It was just a crappy drive. I tried to be quiet coming in here so I wouldn't wake you up. I didn't think you'd already be asleep. No? Really? You seemed like you were sleeping deep. What's wrong? Why aren't you sleeping that deep? Is everything okay? Are you stressing about the drive? Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I'll put a charger in my car, I promise. You're so warm. Yeah. Let me just get out of these wet clothes real quick. I'm shivering. I'm so tired. My neck feels stiff from the drive. It's okay. I'm here now. You can drift. Okay, I'll change quick. And then I'm gonna come stick my cold hands and feet all over you. And you're gonna wish that I actually didn't make it. Just you wait, you'll see. Do you care which t-shirt I take? Which drawer is it again? Is it okay if I hang my clothes up in the shower to drip dry? I don't want to be bothered with all that. Fire's too noisy and I'm too tired. I just want to get in bed. No, no, no. You stay where you are. You're all tucked in, warm. It's freezing out here. I'll do a load in the morning. Okay. I'm gonna go hang my clothes up to dry in the shower. Watch your eyes. I'll just leave the door open a crack. Ugh, did you throw away my toothbrush? Why? What happened? Oh, you shut up. That cat has never done anything bad. Well, I don't care. No, the cat can do whatever the cat wants. You can get me a new one tomorrow. Scoot over. No way. You are the little spoon tonight. I am freezing. I want to steal all the warmth out of you. Hey, how come you didn't think I was still coming over? I said I was, didn't I? I don't want you to worry like that. Yeah, I'm glad I made it here too. I was careful. I'm always careful. I promise. Yes, of course. My hand. My fingers are cold. Hey, do you want me to put your phone back on the charger? Are you sure? I think I need to. I need to get one of those for your place too. So what? Tomorrow we need a new charger and a new toothbrush. What? No way. I don't need any jammies at your place. Because I like sleeping in your t-shirts. Well, I have you to warm up my toes. I warned you. Yes, when you were trying to pull me into this bed, I told you that I'm gonna come cuddle you and you're gonna regret it. Sorry, it's too late. You already said that you're glad I made it. You can't can't take it back now. You're gonna have to warm me up. Drive sucked. I'm glad I'm here. I always sleep so much better with you. Feels wrong by myself. I hate it. Close your eyes. Go to bed. Sorry I woke you up coming in.